accepting new short-term rentals.
So tonight, the council will vote for a one-year moratorium on accepting new applications. Our Julie Avery is live in St. Charles with those details. Good morning, Julie.
Good morning, Maurice. Claire, it's a debate that we're seeing across the country. Do small, quaint, little family towns like St. Charles here, do they allow these Airbnb-style renters, potentially bringing in millions of dollars, or do these short-term rentals make it so it's not a quaint family-style town, and does it bring in crime? Well, that's what they've been debating here in St. Charles City for more than a year now, and they have come up with what they think is a middle ground solution for this debate. They're saying that every short-term rental property has to have a permit and follow the guidelines. Now, back in October,